Is this the hottest real estate market Sacramento area has ever seen? Is Sacramento really the number one hottest real estate market in the country? Well, we're gonna answer those questions. Hi, I'm Tom Daves with eXp Realty, and I'm here with my partner, Lindsay Carlile. Lindsay, how are you?
I'm awesome, Tom, how are you?
Great.
Good.
So let's unpack some of these numbers. Let's start off with this first chart, and it's the inventory chart. So what you can see is you can see that the current inventory is at an all-time low. There's only 1,000 listings for sale right now. And you can see compared to last year, there were 2,295 homes on the market. Let's take a look at the pendings. Last month, there were 1,776 homes that went pending, compared to 1,660, and the closings, there were 1,502 closings this month. So basically there's half as many listings as there were last year, and there's twice as many buyers. So let's take a look at the next chart. This chart indicates the price per square foot, the average price per square foot. You can see currently is $280 per square foot, compared to last year was $243 per square foot. So overall, prices have improved between 10 to 15% over the last year. And of course, that depends on the neighborhood and the price range. So Lindsay, why don't you share the next couple of charts?
I would be happy to. This next chart is really interesting, Tom. So it's showing on average, homes are getting into contract within 23 days. However, half of those homes sold in less than 9 days. So what that means is our sellers can go away for a weekend and come back to multiple offers. So in the next graph shows the months of inventory that we have. And in this last month, we saw 0.7 months of inventory, which basically just shows us that we have had 7 months of record-breaking low inventory in this area. And for our sellers, Tom, we have been, as you know, experiencing an unusual amount of activity. The last two listings that that went live on Friday had 75 and 85 showings over a 2-day period. So, and obviously we negotiated the beyond highest price and awesome terms for our clients. So, and even at the high end of the market, we're seeing 119% increase in $1 million plus sales. So it's wild out there.
It's definitely wild. And so to answer the question, yes, this is the hottest market the greater Sacramento area has ever seen, and Sacramento is still the number one hottest market in the country. So if you have any other questions, feel free to reach out, 855-TOM-DAVES. Thank you very much, and have a great day.